Hello YouTube, it's April 3rd, Sunday evening. I thought I'd put together a little view of the sun as it was back in the years past. This first view over here, the ones on the four on the left, we have from Soho. We downloaded different dates. This is the latest that we have right here. It goes up to April 2nd. And then this view over here is from 2001. It goes from January to April. And we're here 2002, same thing, January to April. This one down here is the latter part of 2003. It goes from October to the end of the year. It has the famous Halloween storms in 2003. It gets interesting around the latter part of October and first part of November. All these movies over here are from the Best Of series. And the reason we're using Soho is because if you didn't know it, you know, Stereo is new. Stereo was just launched in 2006 and just recently got into position where they wanted to get it. So all of your later or earlier pictures come from Soho. Soho was put in space back in 95. And you can search by going to this page here and putting in the dates. And what I do is I just put it as a list instead of a movie. I make the list, download the list. And then I can take and put them into an application called MPGE Stream Clip. It's a Mac application. It's an older one, but it works great for this. You can enter the pictures into it, all the pictures into it, and export it into a QuickTime movie that QuickTime will play. And it actually works. Some of the stuff you try to do with what they're doing with QuickTime nowadays doesn't work very well, but that works still. And the ones on the right, the Best Of series, comes from this page. I tried to name it pretty close to the same things that are on this page here, so when you go to look for them, it's close to the same name. Not exact, but close. So we'll get it started here. Like I say, this is the sun now. This is how it was in 2001, 2002, and later part of 2003. Yeah, keep your eye on the difference between the sun now and the sun back then. There's a little bit of a difference there. I'll start that one up. This one. This one. And we'll go over and start this one. A lot of movies here. As you're watching this, just remember this is the sun now. And this is the 2001, 2, and 3. That one's done. This is supposed to be a difference type movie. It's not your regular optics. That's a pretty big blast. That was back in 2000, February 18th. And this one's from 1998. Hey, keep an eye over here. This one it's not doing much. Not much at all compared to the others here. This one up here is the highlights, 10 best years, 95 through 2005. That thing over there looks sick. That's a pretty nice flare there. Whenever you see the what looks like static on the screen, it's just last code gets hit by proton, a big flare, it overdrives the system, and you see a lot of static on there. It's proton flaring. You see that over here on this one too. From 98, around May 3rd. Oh, it was overdriving down here on this one. Remember, this was back during the Halloween storms, first part of November. I told you to get exciting. And this one is from March 20th, 99. February 27th, 2000. Not much to that one, is there? Oh, back to the what they call the Halloween storms. So it looks like 2001, 2, and 3's a little bit more active than what we got today. A lot more active. This is from 2000, November 9th. Getting overwhelmed with the protons again. Must have been a big flare. And this one's April 1st, 2000. Ooh, that's a lot of flaring up there. And this one over here looks awful sick. Done with the Halloween storms. The one under there is kind of long, kind of large rather. Back to April 1st to 30th of 2000 on this one. Got one finally over there in the upper left. Got a couple. Imagine if we had something like this going on today. And that one's done. It's supposed to be a spectacular CME and proton shower. Okay, this is from same thing, November 8th, 2000. That overdrives it. Boom. This looks like this. Now this is from the 2001. Yeah, it looks like a few of them have ended now. The ones on the left. Looks like this one's a little bit more of an extension of this one up here. This one ended on the 10th, April 10th. It's April 17th. Looks like the party went on for a while back in 2001. Yeah, back in 2001, 2002, and 3, we were having up to 5 over 5 CMEs a day. Now people get excited if we have one CME. That's several CMEs, one proton storm. This is 2000, November. And since these other ones have stopped, we'll go ahead and move this one over there. And this one is showing you more of the flares than the CMEs, for the other ones are basically CMEs. Oh, that's blowing some stuff out there. That again? That was back November 22nd to 28 in 2000. Okay. And this is showing you some flare activity. This is back during the Halloween storms, 2003. Looks like there's some missing data in here too. It's skipping ahead every so often. Nice flare activity going on there. Driving again. This one here. It's from November 9th, 2000. And the last one here. Yeah, that's the last one. That's going to be July 14th, 2000. X-flare. Ooh, that was a bright one. CME and particle storm, July 14th. That was a nice flare there. Boom. All right, well, that's all I have. I just thought I'd show you some of the older suns here. And as you can see, it was a lot more active back during the last solar max. We'll just have to wait and see how this one turns out. So far, it's been awfully quiet. So talk to you next time.